certified. Get a girl, hit up with the face. Look at my face, hit up both ways. It's a mean nigga in a I met her in the summer, started with a kiss, and she felt so good that I had to flutter wrist. 2 days in and I wanna have a kid. Then she told me she belonged to the city and a boy. Wear a wig and a stick just to smoke away your tears.
So usually I'll start off with some sort of cardio, whether that's a treadmill combo or stair master. As you can see in this video, I really did not have energy. Like, look at that half knee, it just, yeah, it wasn't banging. I haven't done stair master in the longest time, and sometimes I just really don't have energy. Ideally, you'd want to lift your leg much higher than this, if you have the energy, of course. But yeah, any sort of cardio to get you going, it's a perfect way to start. I do recommend stair master, although it's really tiring. It targets your legs as well. So yeah, usually after this I would actually do glute activation on this day. Again, I could not be bothered, so I didn't, so I counted this, I guess, as my activation. But the best gym sessions, I would say do both.
Yeah. Pretty woman, pretty girly, pretty thighs. Oh, the black woman had me feeling like I'm 35. Get a girl, hit her with the phrase. Just look at my ways, hit her both ways. As a main nigga in a sidekick. Lil' rider, fuck me like a side chick. She down like a North Face with some pauses. Bank credit card scamming for deposits. And when I do my thing, she never stops me. She love to love me, loving me.
Next, we have deadlifts. Now, I'm still perfecting my form on this. Like, it's not perfect. Ignore the fact that I'm so bloated in this video, as in... Anyways, but, yeah, like, my form is not perfect in deadlifts, but deadlifts are really good for your legs. Also good for your back. Your back? Your back. I only put 10 kg on either side, so I was only doing 40 kg because... I was starting off light and then I added more weight, like the more reps that I did, so I do suggest doing that too. Judging for compatibility. So here I'm doing cable machine kickbacks. This form for me is perfect. Some people like to stand upright or like completely go horizontal. Like, this for me is when I feel it in my legs and my glutes the most. I'm pulling it back fast, bringing it in slow. This is perfect for me. So. Lunges. I have a love-hate relationship with lunges. They really do hit my quad like a lot. I would say this is a really good exercise for building your legs, as well as just kind of cardio as well. But I just find it so tiring when I go up down, because that's usually what I do. I like to have my knees touching the floor on every lunge. Obviously some people like to just have it hover, but again, this is the form that works best for me, so it's just about finding what works for you. Looking for the one that's right for me. Here I'm doing hip thrusts. They hurt so much. I love them. Right now my max is 110 kg. I'm trying to go up again because I feel like I've stayed on this for a while. Gosh, I'm so bloated. I'd say do not eat a big meal before you go to the gym. This is a mistake I made. I ate like a fat meal, but make sure you do eat so you have some sort of energy. But hip thrusts, great for the glutes. Bulgarian split squats, another one that's really good for your legs and your butt. I stand a lot further up than the average person because for me, this is the only, like literally the only way I feel it in my legs and my butt properly. I would definitely not feel it in my butt if I stand closer to the bench like a lot of people recommend. So again, it's just about finding your form and what works for you.
So that is it for like my typical leg day video. Oh gosh, I look ashy. Yeah, basically those are like the main exercises that I do on a leg day. Obviously I switch it up different, like if I'm working on different stuff, if I'm working on quads, if I'm working on my butt, if I'm mixing it, blah blah blah. But those are like my top exercises, I would say. Anyways, so I hope this helps. Let me know if you do any of the workouts. Yeah, obviously you may not do things exactly the same way I do it because I feel like I do certain things differently, but that's how I feel it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn my notifications on if you enjoyed it so you don't miss a video. And I will see you guys in my next vid. Bye.